resin into it. I'm going to pour it in three stages. So here comes the first. All right, well, I decided to add a little bit of rice around the edges so I can pour a filler. Figure what's worst can happen. All right. Well, what I did was I glued this bowl under the bottom right there so I could just fill in the sides and have that hollow point right there. And to assure that it stays placed, I put these rocks in there to weigh them down.
Yeah. Thank you.
Alright, what I did was I got pretty much the shape that I want on the inside, but so I'm going to go ahead and put a couple more coats of finish on the bottom base here before I start finish sanding the top, because all of this is resin. Alright, as you can see, safety first. This is this mask is rated for really fine chemicals, and I'm going to be spraying a lacquer on here, so safety first. Well, it's time for me to finish sand it, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from right here, work my way around here and on the inside with like 100 grit, move my way up, and when I get to 400 grit, I'll wet sand the whole thing. I'm trying this stuff. I have not tried that before. Tried it before. So alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take it, and this is sanding paste, and I'm gonna work it in throughout the whole thing. Now, the paste. Smells yummy. I know it's not my typical project, you know. I want to expand and try new things. You know, you don't want to see the same thing over and over and over and over and over and over again, you know. After a while, it can get kind of boring. And I know for me, making things the same thing over and over and over again gets kind of boring. Well, take it to the comments and let me know what you think. And while you're there, I'm asking you to support my channel by pushing subscribe. That will really help me out a lot. I am trying to, I'm working towards getting 1,000 subscribers. So if you can really do that, I'd really appreciate it. All right. Well, until next time. Thank you for watching.